gotta stand up for this one today.
Oh, Lord.